Welcome back to Qatar at the Lusail International Circuit. There's a long history of two-wheeled motorsport action here, but in 2021, Lewis Hamilton won out as part of an epic battle that year with Max Verstappen. But who will win out tonight? So with the race not far away from starting, here's what today's grid rundown looks like. A fantastic effort from Charles Leclerc yesterday, and it's put him on pole. And the smooth operator Carlos Sainz completes the front row. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Norris, Oscar Piastri, Verstappen, Hamilton, Perez, Fernando Alonso, Gasly, Joe, Bottas, Tsunoda, Ocon, Sargent, Hülkenberg, Stroll, Ricciardo, Magnussen, and Alex Albon picks up the last spot on the grid. It's almost time for the lights to go out, so let's head down to the track where preparations are underway.
Well done. superb driving. That is the race win, my friend. Well done.
And that's the checkered flag. What an effort from the team here in Qatar. And a fully, fully deserved victory too. Anthony Davidson, how do you think they were able to set themselves apart today?
I really feel the track layout combined with the track temperatures we saw today suited their car. These cars come alive when the tyres are just at the right temperature, and the driver did a great job managing that as well. They just look so comfortable out there. It's like anything, it always looks so easy when it all just clicks.
Well, I'm thoroughly exhausted after the excitement of that race, but I'm sure it's nothing compared to our drivers here. They've worked hard to make it up there, and it's great to see them make their way onto the podium now.